working with Miles Davis where I played something that was technically wrong. I thought I had just destroyed everything. Miles played some notes, and he made my chord right. I judged what I had played. Miles didn't. That's what every jazz musician should do.
Thank you. Thank you.